On today's episode of Yup, That's Broken.
Oh boy.